Hey, what's going on? Matt Plaffin. I am here at Mad Tree 2.0, probably one of the best beer halls in Cincinnati. It's new. It's been around, I guess, about 2 years now. And you can see behind me, there's a handful of people here, but this is a place that is empty right now. Yes, it's an afternoon during the week, a Thursday. It's 2 o'clock. And so, not going to be packed, but you know what? Their mortgage is the same as it was yesterday at 8 o'clock. It's the same as it's going to be Friday night at 8 o'clock. It's the same that it is anytime. Most of their overhead is identical. Their staff are going to be here. It's just a matter of getting customers here. So let's talk about two things they could do to possibly change their fortunes and have more people here. Number one, they need an audience. They need people they can talk to that they can invite here. And that's where using social media like Facebook Messenger, to use marketing efforts to grow your database. Because at the end of the day, if they have nobody to talk to, then they're gonna have a lot harder time getting people here. The other thing is putting offers out there that are day and day part specific, because every business has capacity. My business has capacity, your business has capacity, and this brewery has capacity. But as long as they're not offering it to anybody, that capacity goes unused. It's like an airplane. Airplanes fly with empty seats all the time. There's a lot of times you can get great deals on those, cruise ships the same way. So my ask for you business owners is two things. Number one, start growing your database so that on days like this, you can put a very unique, specific offer to drive 10, 20, 30 people in here. Imagine if you had a database of, let's say 50,000 people. Let's just go 10,000 people, and you're able to get more people in here on those days. It would really help drive business in a different manner. Let's also look at another angle, what you're offering and what you can do to get people in here. A lot of times there's offers that you might think wouldn't be a great idea, a free appetizer. Buy one, get one free beer, it depends on the laws you're at. But if it's driving revenue and it's encouraging overspend, it's gonna work. And I'll give you an example. This past Monday, a friend of mine, Billy Jean, a business coach of mine, had a high-level Facebook marketer on a private webinar for 200 people. The guy did $30,000 in sales in under a half hour. Why did he do $30,000 in sales under a half hour? Because he had a very targeted audience of high-level marketers that were in the need for what he was offering. This place is no different. They could build a $10,000 database really quickly and drive those people in here. All they need is 20 or 30 in here. You get 20 people to bring a friend, you got 40 people in here. Now you just added some revenue to a day that otherwise wasn't gonna have a lot of revenue. And now your staff here is paid and you're not losing money in these hours. That's all I got. I'll see you around.